Come on, Tippy.
It's about 3:45. Coming out for the night bite. A little ice fishing. And the people with the Minnesota license plate playing hockey are departing. That's it for them for today. Yeah, it might be kind of hard to see at this elevation, but somebody, I'm assuming a teenager, who knows, yeah, has a giant, male appendage and some testicles. Good old cack and balls. I think what's nice about Berthoud Reservoir is it's not highly trafficked during the summer. Even now, you have a lot of families that come out here just to walk the path around the lake. I think it's 1.3 miles, if I remember right. It's a nice path. Just a nice neighborhood in general, nice area to be. And not highly trafficked. There's not a lot of people out here ice fishing or that even know about it. So that's rare in Colorado. Very rare, especially along the Front Range here. Speaking of ice fishing, fresh. Hey, y'all canine.